Hey, what's up, Jack?
Hal Pennington,
Fireland Chevrolet. I know we've looked at a couple trucks. This is a brand new 2022. I have an idea. I want to talk to you about it. Let me show you this thing and see if you're even interested. This is a 2FL package. It has some very, very nice upgraded features. It's not a basic truck. Crew cab. Got the nice two-tone wheels. Brand new Silverado, and it's the updated new style, okay? Now this thing does have the electrical outlets. There's a 400 watt outlet right there for you. You could plug in a chop saw on the job site. LED lighting aft and fore that shine down and illuminate the bed at night. Okay, you got the nice big crew cab. All weather mats, plenty of storage inside. Also, by the way, there's another receptacle, 150 watt, with USB and USB-C ports, but 150 watts there if you need to plug in your laptop or anything like that with work, going site to site. These are the new key fobs. Remote start, you can drop the tailgate from the key fob, all that good stuff. They've updated the interiors on these dramatically. Power seat. Look how it welcomes you. Yes, that is a huge, ginormous screen. I can't even get it all in the picture. So, this screen is actually over 13 and a half inches. And the driver information center is completely digital as well. All kinds of cool information on there. So, dual zone climate, heated seats, heated steering wheel. Save money on insurance with all the updated safety features, and that's not a gimmick, bro, that's legit. Forward collision, braking, pedestrian braking, all the cool stuff. So, lane keep assist, auto idle engine stop. This is a bad mamma jamma. Under seat storage here that's lockable. And in the center, that does come down with a full console. So just wanted to give you a quick look at this new updated version. Look at the speakers. This thing's absolutely wicked. And like I said, I have a pretty good idea on this. And it does have the 2.7 turbo high output. They didn't used to say high output. This thing's massive. Okay, so if you would, give me a call when you get this. Let me know what you think. Shoot me a text. Hope you enjoyed the video, buddy. Have a